All right, this right here is to help somebody that's going through trials and tribulations, okay? This is my part two, trials and tribulations, to help somebody. A lot of people thought just because I was homeless, and they thought that I was down on my luck, I was at my lowest point, that I was gonna give up, but I didn't. A lot of people folded on me and changed, you know, at my lowest point. But the good thing about trials and tribulations is when God take you through it, he is showing you who really for you and who really ain't. That's why God take you through those trials and tribulations, to make you stronger and really to open your eyes up about who's really there for you and who's really not. God is trying to show you something, is when you hit rock bottom, who are your real friends? That's all I'm thinking God is trying to show you. So I want to encourage someone, stay focused, keep your eyes on God, and know that he will make a way for you. But always, always remember, keep your eyes open, because God don't sleep. Keep focused, people.